Some of you might remember the math metal song we did based around the golden ratio, where we took the digits of phi, the golden ratio, mapped them onto various scales, mapped them onto various rhythms, even involved the lyrics. And that was like a huge amount of fun. But I think Brady lost some subscribers because for some strange reason, not everybody's a heavy metal fan. I don't know why that is. So what I did instead was I decided to do something which is actually far removed from metal. There's a little bit of guitar in what you're about to hear, but not very much. Very subtle, very gentle tones. Piano, strings, interweaving. And what I've done is I've sampled Vihard's voice. There's a great video in one of our videos on Tao. She actually sings the notes and she's got this crystal clear bell-like tone in her voice. It's really quite nice. So I've incorporated that in this. What this actually is a mixture of phi, the golden ratio, and Tao. And scales based around those, and Brady will somewhere add a link to a detailed description if you're musically inclined about that. So that first bit, those notes are based around Tao. And this coming in the background, that low note signals where I'm going to introduce in a second the notes due to the golden ratio, which are the background, which is going. I wish I had a piano in front of me, I don't. So those notes, that rhythm, are the first three digits of the golden ratio played on top of that riff, which is rising from the notes of Tao, digits of Tao. And the strings also follow certain digits as well. Coming in here is a cameo by something called Lateralis by a band called Two, who I mentioned a lot. And here comes Vi's vocals. So I've had to do strange things with the sampling and the effects and frequency shifting to get it into the right pitch, but I'll play Vi's vocals again because they are really quite neat, if I can find the channel. So 6, 2, 8, etc. are the digits of Tau, 2 pi. And in the description under the video, somewhere down here, Brady will link to a longer description.
And actually, if you're a seasoned mathematician,
we define angles counterclockwise. So we go that way rather than that way.
This is the hypocrisy of Tao.
Look, you want halves here, you don't want halves over there.
And also, I want halves here because the half.